Richmond's Monique Conti starred for the Tigers, booting two goals in the opening half to help set up a comfortable 35-point win over the Hawks at Punt Road.
For a second, Mon Conti goes for goal, and she's causing havoc.
Melbourne remain undefeated after a 26-point victory over the Saints. This shot on the final siren from Lily Goss fell short, leaving the Blues and the Power to settle for a draw. Meanwhile, the KC Demons will meet